And it's time to play ball. The Bakersfield Blaze kicks off the 2013 season tonight in Stockton with a game against the Ports. The ball club is still affiliated with the Cincinnati Reds and will try to make it two first half championships in a row. The club's homeowner will be exactly 1 week from today at historic Samlin Ballpark, which may be replaced by a new ballpark next year.